People with mustaches look out for each other.
Hey.
Oh, hey!
Hey!
Hey, Jeffrey, Peter Griffin has a mustache.
No way!
Way!
Oh.
No.
I can't believe you'd buy a food truck. What are you even selling?
First of all, believe it, baby. Second, mostly hamburgers where the buns is jelly donuts. And drinks where hot dogs is the straws.
Mmm. Another milkshake, please.
Look, I'm happy for the business, but drinking that on your knees is... it's putting a hat on a hat.
The girl killed near my apartment was Meg Griffin.
What? I'm not dead.
She was burned beyond recognition, but identified by her driver's license.
Wait, did you give my ID to the wrong girl?
Sorry, them shoe spray fumes made me all goofy in my head.
I'm still sober. This ain't cheating. Oh, this is me being sober.
Yeah, I'll ask the cashier if I can put this up in the window.
I definitely need a breath freshener. Ooh, but that's gonna give me 11 items.
That's fine.
No. Rules is rules. Let's see what I'm gonna put back. Okay, I need the Reynolds wrap and the bathroom tissue. I could do without the Triscuits, but they sure are good. 7-Up's the whole reason I came down here in the first place. You know what? I'm not going to need the V8, because I can just get some tomato juice at the Minimart down the street. It's a little more expensive, but that's okay. I like to help out a small business. I hope it's okay if I pay in pennies.
Well, looks like someone was up late.
Yeah, I tend to sleep a little longer when I'm resting under a big furry bear.
Oh no, they's doing gay jokes without me.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay. You're part of it now.
All right, Tom, you're squinting. You're anticipating. Don't do that. Carl, you can take your fist out of your own mouth. Bruce, great work. Bruce seems like the only gamer here.
Thanks. It's okay to look the other way when y'all pass me on the street with y'all's wives. I understand.
Sir, if you're gonna want me to examine where you're having an issue, you're gonna have to be more specific than thingy.
Okay. It's not the front thingy.
All right, there's one now. Cadet, you're up.
I think there's someone in my house.
Oh, I envy that. I live alone. Nobody ever comes over my house.
No! There's someone in my house right now!
Well, maybe you want to put out some snacks or something. Doesn't have to be nothing fancy. You can even just open up a box of Wheat Thins, pour some in a bowl. Multigrain's always good.
Oh my God! They're coming up the stairs!
Oh, you're gonna have to close that bedroom door if your bed's not made. Maybe perhaps you could put on a video later and sneak upstairs and make that bed.
Ah!
Oh, looks like they saw that bedroom. Okay, here's the rules. No hitting below the belt, no rabbit punches, no name calling, no making trouble for unconventional couples who want to adopt babies, because you know what? They ain't getting the good babies anyways. Okay, have a fun fight. Ding, ding. Well, I guess accidents happen when you least expect them. That's how come they call them accidents. Ma'am, do you take this doggy to be your husband?
I do.
Yay! How about you, doggy? Samesies?
I do.
Yay again! By the power bottom vested in me, I now pronounce y'all husband and wife. Kiss!